Yeah, this is my niece.
Yeah, this is my niece.
She's only 8 years old.
She pick up a rhyme and says that she wants to rap a rhyme.
You know what I'm saying? She's better than most of y'all. She's better than me, man. She pick up the flow and everything. Yo. Oh, man. Yo, you know what? Listen to what she gon' do.
Yeah. Why that felt invincible? I was doing all doing the robbery. Making into unknown people's houses and thinking why they could carry. I didn't give up if it was petty. Freak made me happy. I was cocked till I couldn't be trusted. Just waiting on the downfall till I get busted. Influencing the kids on the block to get involved in the things I did. Ganging up in the small crew. Stumbling in the mega store and taking gadgets and workflows. Criminals, but these guys hide different principles. Like checking people all the night. Disguised up in case people are defending them points. All this was a different type of game. Climbing big men with big fines. Dealing them robbery isn't the game. Got a bunch of risky. Robbing drug dealers, filling up cops. He was driving in, stolen cars, spending fake notes to bond. If we went to one extreme to the next, if none of things would be rent to our way, we could get a vest, jack up the complex. At least I could say ours.
Practice tonight, you know what I'm saying? Add me up, subscribe to my channel.